Dana, these books are really great. Are there any clubs I can join so that I can talk about them with other people?
Well, as a matter of fact, John, Mike Sadler does have a story in the new club called U.P.S. Let's take a look.
On the first club activity day here at Punahou School in 1987, this bulletin appeared in every homeroom, and on top of it, it had club meetings, drama club, Chinese club, U.P.S. And I was sitting in homeroom, and I wondered to myself, what is this U.P.S.?
United Parcel Service.
Unadulterated peep show.
Unified primal scream.
Unaffected pragmatic stupidity.
Please, stop!
It doesn't stand for anything.
It's an extension of school, of school's best quality.
What are those qualities?
Just getting together with people and having a good time and also learning at the same time. Without the pressure and the competition that Punahou creates.
Apparently, UPS was an English honors class last year that met during assemblies for an hour or so. And under the jurisdiction of several teachers, they would sit around discussing books, literature, poetry, that kind of thing. When English honors was over, they decided to meet on their own. Why are they doing this?
I'm here because this is the only way I can force people to talk to me about what I'm reading. Otherwise, everyone's too busy. That's why I'm here.
I'm here because I'm a college whore, and it looks good on my transcript.
Just to be with Danny.
And everything we talk about is essentially the same thing. It's all a variation on a theme. You know, I mean, like what it means to be alive and everything like that.
So apparently, UPS sits around discussing literature. What do they discuss?
It's all up to us. Every one of us takes initiative to choose what we want to do. And so far we've gotten into pretty interesting theories and philosophies and ideas and concepts.
God is everywhere.
God is in heaven.
No, God is in heaven.
God is
everywhere.
And God is everywhere, so.
Everywhere
is God.
No, everywhere is heaven, so then.
God is everywhere, God is in heaven.
We're in heaven.
We're in heaven.
Okay, so we're in heaven. Well, we had a movie party, I think, last year, during Christmas, was it? No,
no
end of the
end
year.
Of school.
Yeah. End of the school year, and what we did was we watched George Orwell's Animal Farm.
Picture halfway intelligent people screaming at each other without worrying about being graded on it.
A bunch of people sitting around talking about the arts. It sounds just like the stuff that we do every day in school. Except this time it's different. There's no pressure. Nobody judges your ideas. You're not getting graded. It's surprisingly fun. UPS meets every Friday afternoon right after school at 3:30 in the Writing Center. Mrs. Diane Anderson is their advisor. Jessica Green is their president. And if you want to get involved in UPS, just find any member of the club or talk to Mrs. Anderson and she'll tell you how to get involved. I'm Mike Sattler, and this is Punavision.